Hey everybody, it's GNRFM. Welcome back to Let's Play Pixel. I had the numbers wrong, and I forgot how much health I actually had. One is 27 and half is 18. So since I have two pieces of health, that would make it 54. Yay, we did it right. And this guy is defeated. Alright, level completed. I know why it's confusing, because I was dumb about it. Where to next? Ooh, the big tree. That sounds cool. Are we there yet? I believe so, yes. Look at all the little acorns. Aw. Almost feel bad popping them. You know what I mean? Almost. But not really. So, let's continue on. And, jump. Be careful now. I don't like you, tree guy. You're jerk face. And your nose is pointy. Ha, take that. I don't know anymore. Oh my god, I thought I jumped. Obviously I did not. If I had, I wouldn't have fallen. Ah, see? Logic. I don't know. Yes! Wasn't sure if I got enough oomph in my jump, but I did. What's this say? Ooh, incoming wicked chestnuts. Look at they got spiky heads, so if you try to jump on them, you get hurt. Or apparently if you jump on those guys wrong, you still get hurt. Ah! Jump, jump, jump. Hey, no, don't. Okay, good. Like, don't come over here. Nobody wants you. You and your pointy nose. Okay. Oh! Aha, you're trapped in your one little spot, jerk. Oh god, that was bad. I need health now because I touched things. There we go. Full energy, yay! I wouldn't have needed it if I wouldn't have jumped so high. Oh well. Oh god! I thought there'd be a safe platform. I was wrong! Oh man. By the way, you have infinite lives in this game. Who's sick cats only have 9 lives? Okay, that's good to know. This game's not that hard, it's just if you screw up like me, you might need the lives. Possibly. I like when a cat's all squished. He's all cute looking. I mean, I know it's a pixel cat, but when it's all down, it looks kind of cute. Stop looking at me like that. People on the internet, I can feel your stares. So I'm not supposed to do that? Apparently not. Ah, so close, so close. Now, yeah, there we go. Yoink. Okay, kitty cat, let's go down. There we go, I'm supposed to go this way. I don't want to fall down, because bad things will probably happen, more than likely. Oh god, look at this precise jumping. Thank god you can just have a pixel on it and it'll be fine. Haha, get it, pixel? Oh god, kill me now. Ah, shoot. More than likely, if I fall down again, I'll be screwed. Screw it, I don't care. Get me out of here. Oh good, checkpoint. Phew, in case I decide to die, I'll be safe. Poisonous mushrooms, potential symptoms, psychomotor worries, heavy pause, don't throw the pad through the window yet. Okay, I will not throw the game controller at the window. Oh no! The controls are reversed! Whatever shall we do? There's no way to avoid it. Unless you go like this and zoom in on our cute little pixel cat. Thankfully we have unlimited. Look at that goofy smile on his face. Durr! It's funny, I like it. Man, oh, good job me. Yay for fail. There we go. Eradicate the mushrooms! Bye-bye, mushrooms! Yay, Pixel the cat is back to normal. For a second I jumped, I thought that was an enemy, and that was not smart. What else to say? Oh yeah, okay, in case you got up there and you couldn't figure it out. Okay. Over here. Ooh, spiky guy. Leave you alone. Evil acorn. Oh, a bird. Okay. I thought maybe I could bounce off of him, you know, all cool-like, and I fell down. There we go. Ah. Woo. Nice. Oh, shoot. Woo. Oh. I saved myself. Thankfully, you can jump. Ah, screw you guys. Meow. Yeah, so we searched inside ourselves. We're fine. We're all good. We're not poisoned at all. Evil birds that swoop down and alternative attacks than what I'm used to. Ooh, yeah, good. I actually had to use them. Careful. Her tail just slightly touches that evil acorn. Oh, God! Oh, no. Oh, man. That sucks. Thank God there's a checkpoint, but still, that wasn't for that stupid spike up there. Damn it. Where are we? How far away are we? Oh, the mushroom part. Fine. Wait, we gotta get through here. Let's cure myself and then. Okay. At least we know how to do this, it's really easy. There we go. Oh, that was bad. I did it again, and then we'll do it right this time. Yep. Okay. At least we're not that far away from where we were, but still, it's annoying nonetheless, unfortunately. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna fall. I really did. Oop. There we go. Jump over here. Ow. Oh, okay, that works. Sweet. I'll take it, even though it's not ideally how I wanted things to happen. But what can you do? Okay, this time. Careful not to kill yourself. Haha, we made it back in record time. Okay, where am I supposed to be going? Oh, I see. Okay, I get it now. Okay. There we go. We made it. Uh-oh. Stupid Dazzle lagging out on me. I apologize, peoples. But at least we got through the level. Well done. Level cleared. Ooh, the sky. Doo-doo-doo. I don't know, what was the point of that? Hope you like Infinite Void. Oh god. I do not like the sound of that. We all know what that means. Death below us. And that's water that's kind of floating there. Oh no, I'm sorry, apparently it's all through there. Okay, careful. Precise jumping, that's ice! Whee! Look at us go, boonk! Oh, you evil apples are back, huh? Meh. Meh, see? Oh. I don't think you can jump on them. Nope, I didn't think so. So apparently. Oh, shoot, didn't mean to do that. Oh my god, really? Apparently the only way to hurt these guys is with a giant meow. As far as I can tell. Looks like I need a little health. Oh no, oh no! Abort, abort! Thank God they let you try again. Oh God, where do I go? Why are things so confusing? Oh God. Okay, let's try this again. This way. This way, and then you continue right. There we go. I did it. I did it. Full energy. Checkpoint. All right. That's good to know. Piggy! Piggy, piggy, piggy! Angry piggy. Oh! Stupid spikes. Careful. Oh! As I say, careful. Oh, God. I just apparently hate my poor kitty cat right here. When in trouble, just purr and look cute. I'll try that next time. I'll let you know how that works. Oh, no, it's water. Can't get across. Let's go this way, then. Oh, God. That didn't work too well. Oh, my God. I thought that was the right way to go. Apparently not. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. I mean to kill a poor kitty cat. Oh, poor kitty kitty. Thank God we weren't that far in. See, it's not like the game kills you. It's the user being impatient and not taking his time. That's what's gonna kill you. Oh, come on now. Everywhere we go, there's water. I try that. Haha. I know I went this way, but maybe I can jump farther. Oh, I can go further. Never mind. Let's scan this machine. God, I feel dumb. Okay, this way. Okay. It's over here. No, that's not working. Huh. So we go underneath all this? Let's go this way. This might work better. Huh. Yes, it worked. Snowmatic. There we go, now all this water's turned to ice. There we go, that's what I was looking for. This lovely machine. We can go up. Oh my God, too much ice! There we go, now we can go this way. What's over here? Oh, it's another useless relic. Since we're here, might as well get it. Okay. Oh, made it with just 2 seconds to spare. What is that? Oh, cat ears. Cute. Very cute game. Now we can go the right way. Okay. This is the right way. Slide to your heart's content, piggy, piggy. Or piggy. Looks like a little pig, too, I guess. Kitty, kitty. Do-do-do-do. There we go. Oops. My bad. Shouldn't hold X all the time. As you saw, because that screwed me over. Oh my God. So momentum. Oh, good. Angry pig. Thankfully, you couldn't fit through there. Checkpoint. Okay. It's getting close to the end of the level. Pig. Oh, piggy, why? There we go. swear I was jumping right. You know what? This sounds like a good spot to stop. So anyway, it's GNR fans. All the time we have. See you on my next video.